In Powerdirector 17, how do we rotate our video? A lot of times our video will be upside down. A lot of people record upside down, and then once they put it in post in Powerdirector 17, how do we get that video turned around? It's a little bit different in Powerdirector 17 than it was in Powerdirector 16. One way of doing it is clicking the video and making sure that you've highlighted it. Go up to your video here and hold your control key down. Then put your mouse over top of the circle and twist it around where you want it. Now make sure you keep the control key held down when you release the mouse button. If you release the control key and the mouse button at the same time, it won't work. So hold the control key down, then release your mouse button in Powerdirector 17 to rotate your video. But another way to rotate video, if we wanted to be more precise, we could actually go into, we go in the tools, let me zoom in for this for you guys, and we go into crop zoom pan. Once we're in the crop zoom pan section, in here we can twist it. Over here there's a box on the right side. So I can take that and get really precise on where I want my video to be. And it's in that little box right there, and you can use the arrows or you can actually type your numbers on what you want. So if I want just a little bit of a slant on that, I could do that. Then hit my OK and I'll come back to the screen, and now I've got a slant of how I want my video. So in Powerdirector 17, to rotate your video, control key, move it around in the box, or tools, and crop zoom. Look for the little box to play with. At any rate, guys, that's how we turn our video around in Powerdirector 17. We'll catch you guys on the next tutorial, and like always, I'll catch you guys on the next one.